58 of the third period the last time these teams met, and Brad Isbister tied the game. This time they get a goal at 13:46 of the first. From the draw, Stoll wins it back to Leoma. And we've got Georges Larac dropping his gloves against Matt Johnson. The two heavyweights going at it. And that one didn't last very long.
That's two games in a row that Johnson and Larac have dropped the mitts. And you know, when you talk about a player like Georges Larac, and it's tough to say that this is not part of his job, but it is. And the willingness to do it is tougher as you get older. You look at players as they get older, and you have to respect the guys that are able to do this year after year. And George made a nice move earlier in the game. He's had a good forecheck that set up a chance for Jared Stoll. He gets in a fight. That's a good start for Georges Larac. And now it's important that he continues with that energy level throughout the night.
Johnson came into the game with 84 penalty minutes. That total will go up by 5.
Jacques Lemaire
comes up with it. Dowd winds, waits, still has it. Throws it towards the net. Right through. Tommy Salo, they score. Matt Johnson in front. And hard work by the Minnesota Wild pays off. And this game is all tied up at 1.
Matt Johnson, 6'5", 235 pounds, is camped out in front of the net. But this play started when Alex Hemsky had control of the puck to the right of Tommy Salo. He should ice the puck because his guys have been running all over the place for the last minute and a half. He elects to try to make a play. The shot goes to the front of the net. Salo makes the save, although he can't see the puck very well because Johnson's in front of him. Horkov's not able to move him. And Moose turns around and slams it in the open side.
His fifth goal of the season ties this game at 1 at 16:07. And Jim Dowd.